So guys, we are back. We are back here with Unturned, episode 2. Let's go. So where we left off, inside this military base full of freaking people. Oh, that's right, I already used that one. I'll say another one. Come on, guys. Is that spoiling me? But yeah, so we found two peacekeepers. I already had the skin for it, so that was nice. Good to hear. And it's heading nighttime. Now, in a chance of the world, nighttime might be bad luck for me. Reasons? Huh, let me explain. Let me explain. Well, what nighttime sometimes do, and when it hits full moon, let's just say it will kill me. How? As I said, let me explain. Nighttime, what it'll do is basically hit the full moon mode. And what the full moon mode will basically do is make every zombie get red eyes. And once those zombies get red eyes, I'm screwed. So, that's what I said. Screw that, I'm going home. But I can't. So now I'm dealing with this situation where I just used up all my ammo and I got the Avenger. Check if anything else is around here. That's pretty good. Yes. That's gonna give me tons of space. Which, where'd it go? Up there. Yes, sweet. That gave me a ton of space. I also got the shotgun. Sweet-o shotgun. So let's head out. Let's get out of this base. And our next objective, if we don't die, I'm not going to go around. I'm going to stay on the road. So I'm going to head back to that city I was in. And hopefully get out. And use this car. Wait, how much this one has. I'm gonna pause. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I get my dad a drink. So yeah, we're back. Okay, let's find a way to get out of here. He's like an explosion somewhere. Nope. I can't get out of here with the car. But I already parked the. Luckily, I parked the car on the outside. If you guys didn't watch the first episode, God. But still, it's hitting nighttime, and as I was gone, I came back, and I was like, ah, shit, because nighttime is approaching us. Take this, get some meat on my bones. I actually need something to drink, too. I also need to get some of my health up. Get some of that up too. Because I don't want my virus to go all the way down and then I'll die. And then I'm like, eh. So what I need to do is level up my awesome cardio. So I can run faster and all that crap. Okay, hopefully I don't run out of gas. What I'm gonna do is head over here because I saw this little cave. I was like, ooh, that sounds interesting. So I might find something good, you never know. Hopefully there's no mega zombies. Yay! That'll be a pain in my ass. So I'm gonna leave my shine light shining over here and then get out. Sneak, cause sometimes it can be a mega zombie. I don't wanna be one of those guys who would count as a mega zombie in the beginning of this game. Okay, is there mega zombies? Nope, killing time. He went dead. Oh no, no, no. Nope, reload. Nope, nope. Why am I kneeling? Why am I kneeling? Sometimes. This game will frustrate you. To the point. You're like, God, motherfucker. Ooh, what is that? Sabertooth. But I already have a saber. This is a better sabertooth. Take that back. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Anything on top of this tank? Wish you can drive this tank. Some wreckage over here. I noticed that each town leads to somewhere. So like some towns will actually connect, so if you actually get out, this is a medium sized world. My world I was playing was small. Oh my god, I always trying to find something with better. Just go, I always want to get the highest durability gun. And I'm climbing the wrong side of the ladder. And if there's zombies chasing me, I'm gonna try to climb this. I'll be dead, and there's only an eyelash. Where do I get military pants? Oh my god. Eyelashes be hurting. Oh my god. Oh my god, my eye. Oh my god, I'm gonna pause this because my eye is hurting like. Okay, guys, my eye is back to normal. And I am. What did I just do? What? Did I just take off my pants? I took off my shirt. Actually, I don't think I really would need that cobra. Cobra. Yeah, I don't think I need the cobra ammo. Unless I really, really need it, but it's nighttime now. I am low on thirst. This is when the breeze of time starts hitting in. This is when I start saying, ah, shit. So, head back to that city, head to the grocery store. Hopefully, wait, I don't need that. Because, shouldn't I have some? Oh, apple juice. This is when apple juice starts coming in and it starts becoming awesome. Then we got some grape juice. Grape juice starts tasting really good. And then we got an energy bar. Energy bar. And then we start driving and driving to the city. And now we go, and now we go unto the city. Of lights, but the zombie invasion, we go back home to the lands of the home. Actually, this is when I start going that, and then I start getting out, and then I'm about to shoot some motherfuckers. Okay. When guns start becoming good, people. So I just murdered all of them. Let's murder more! Yay! Oh, zombie! It's kind of hard to see in night because the zombies. So that light actually illuminates through the thing, which makes no sense. But hey, I'm not gonna mess with the physics in this game. People. Things respawn? Sweet, we got some gate shells. Oh, that's very good. Oh, we don't know what now. Mm-hmm. Okay, I was just talking to myself for like a while. I was not even watching the clock. So I don't know how much I missed from the previous time, but just know I'm clearing the city. It's really nothing too important. So all you need to know is that I'm clearing the city. It's all you need to know. And then I'm being chased by tons of zombies. Hardware store, yay. The military. And we got zombies. One bullet can change your life. Oh God. Oh God. He ain't dead. Gonna go here. Yeah. I said she equipped this, which I have no ammo for. Barely. Let's get out of this city because I'm gonna die. I'm in here. I'm gonna do the wrong thing. Just gotta explore. I just wanna explore. Just wanna scratch my skin for a little bit. But still, I just wanna explore real quick, so. Okay, never been here. Well, that'd be loud enough. Ooh, military ammo. Uh-oh. We're gonna get more. Just gotta wait for them. Come on out. Where are you? So we got that. Yay, we found an ace. Which is really low on its durability, but what was that? What was that? A Colt. I haven't seen one of those in a long time. Shoo. Colts bring me way back. Because they are way back. I should increase. I can't. But why not? I'm surprised I didn't find any shells in here. Ooh. Nothing over here. Shoot, Colts bring me back way back. Way back. In the time when we were in life and nothing. I'm talking about way back. Life was very, very great. In time way back. No one ever does here, no one ever. How much ammo is in this one? I can't even equip that thing. Let's put that. I didn't want to do it, but kind of had no choice. Oh, full. You're looking good. What is that? What is that? Oh, I don't need that. Well, what is this one run off? What is it, saber-tooth bullets? Sharpshooter rifle and saber-tooth and for ammunition. Dang. It's a pretty good gun too. Colt magazine. Well, I got some ammo for this one, so if this one runs low on ammo. Oh, perfect. I get this. Before I do any more, I'm gonna equip this. Mamma mia. Here we go again. Mamma mia. Mamma mia. Here we go again. I'm just killing people. Cause I like killing people. Dun-dun. Mama, oh, why did I grab that cheese? Drop that shit right now. Oh my god, that is zero. Fuck. I can drop this. Oh, sweet flashlight. The hell? Okay. Flashlight! Yay! We got a light source now! Oh, it's those little hoodies. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! For the first time in forever! I finally found this sword for the first time in forever. I finally got this sword. Now I can wear it and kill things, and I look like a ninja now for the first time in forever. I feel like Michonne. I look just if I. Whoa, hold on. Let me see this. Oh, that's so cool. Do I have any more gauges left? One will do. One? Oh my god, guys, we're in that moment where I'm gonna drop this. But I thought he took a katana at the game. I swear to God, I thought this kid, I thought the creator, the 16-year-old part now college, guy, took out, holy crap. There we go. At least my thing regenerates really fast. See that? Well, there goes that gun. Oh, uh-oh. Well, there goes that. I got one gun left. I really want to hurt a zombie. Zombie leaves my worries. Ammo? Very. I am worried. Grab these tomatoes. Tomatoes give you food and water. So I already found katana. So that's nice. I just grabbed bread. No. Me don't like bread. And horrible potato. Exactly what I need now. Horrible freaking potatoes. Lettuce. Bread. I've never found a good bread in this game, I swear. God. It's so freaking awesome. I freaking found a katana. Maybe because it's only in this map, probably. But, jeez, the fact that I found one. Oh. My god, guys. I'm getting towards the end of this video, too, so I'm gonna, like, get at least about couple more minutes in this. I'm gonna pause it and then I'm gonna leave the city and then I'm gonna be right back, guys. So peace out. Hey guys, I'm back. So as I was driving up the city, so I got a couple things here and there. I found some purification, but as I was driving up the city, that road I was about to go up before I started exploring again, I started finding this area and it looks pretty sweet. I don't know what I'm expecting. I just got up here. I had to stop the video to start recording it again, but... Ooh, sexy, sexy things that we need. Sexy things that we need. Okay. I'm just gonna keep the Avenger. Sure, I got the military. I might find some military stuff, which I just already found some. Can you get into it? Oh, you can. Hopefully no zombies are in there. I don't know what I'm expecting. Okay. So I'm gonna get a couple minutes in here before I end this video. But I just wanted to show you guys this, like, I'm basically gonna get out of the city. By the time I get out of the city, that should be part of the end of the video. Hope that makes this interesting for you guys. Hope you find something interesting. Okay, ooh. Oh my god! Whoa! That a mega zombie? That was a mega! I'm out! I am out! Whoa! 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 Was that a mega? Cause I was gonna walk up there. I'm gonna back up. No. I don't have the gas for it. Whoa. So let's head up to Scorpion 7. That's probably the only place we can really go. So let's head out. And, we could do something there. But I'm gonna make episode 3. I'm gonna make 3 episodes of this. This is some military zombies. Yeah. I said I don't have the gas. Whoa, what's this place? Campground. Yeah. I'm curious. This might find like a rifle or something. Okay, so we get out. Can find a gas can there too. So right now, I got a katana. I think I already mentioned that. So I'm gonna kill some zombies. I feel like Michonne. I'm sorry. I'm trying to see if my friend Taz is gonna text me. She's a really cool person, by the way. Taz, if I ever get the balls to ever introduce you to my YouTube channel. Hi. That was an awkward thing to say to a girl. Ooh! And what did we just drop? I should probably head back to get that shotgun, but now I'm thinking about it and I'm like, no, I could just... God, I don't want to use this. It's so cool. Because I could find a way to repair it. I think I gotta level my crafting all the way up. Ooh! So we found a rifle, that's good. I'm scared that it's gonna take up a ton of my space, but... What the hell. I need that, by the way, so I don't know why I just dropped that. This could be useful. I'm gonna eat all my food. Yum, 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 yum. What's this? Umbrella? I need to get myself filled up. Here we go. And I also have 100% water. Sweet. And then we can start moving stuff around. Move stuff around. I can actually drop these. Yeah, they're pretty good. They're all filled up. Yaddy, howdy doody. But I don't need them. That's the thing. I just like, you're gonna have a gun on you. Have one, which I should have picked up that Colt. I'm kind of starting regretting not picking up that Colt. And I'm kind of regretting dropping most of my guns. I'm kind of regretting everything now. I'm regretting. So let's see what this thing is. What is it, Canadian something? Canadian hunting rifle chamber. Unhock, okay. Can we refill it? That's the main problem is, can we refill it? Is that hawk ammo? That's Cobra. Yes, we can. Yes, sweet. So we are in luck. So we get extra ammo for that. What I'm gonna do is unequip that. Use this. We got company. See, the laser pointer will help me get headshots. So I know where I'm aiming. Yay! Of course, I want to kill these guys so I can. I feel like Resident Evil, you're going to use every freaking shot. No sharks? Sweet. There's no sharks in this game, by the way. I hope there's not. I'm not missing out on anything, but yeah. How much do I have? 16. I don't want to spend them too quick. That's why I want to head over to the place. So once I head over to that area, check out this little cabin over here. But once I head over to that area, I'm going to end this video. Which this video is already getting close to ending anyways. So sorry to make the episodes long, but I just want to get you guys into the content of the game. So I have music I'm probably going to be using. I know I've been talking a lot, so that's a winner. I usually don't talk during my videos anyway, so this is a winner, so yeah. You know what? Let's end this video now, because I don't wanna drag you guys on. Wow, that's 50% that way, jeez. So I'm gonna head to my car, and I'm gonna end this video now, guys. My name's Annoying Llama. Peace out. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe to see more of Unturned. And we're gonna leave space straight, so there we go. So see more content of Unturned and swap. No. See that? That's cool. That's ice cube cold awesomeness. Right now. So I'm liking this. So guys, I'll see you guys later. My name is Annoying Llama. And peace out, and hopefully we get to episode 3. Peace out.